Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
They set a trap. They actually set a trap.
This way. It's not safe. I know a place we can hide.
Thank you.
This should do it. We need to keep moving. Yeah, you have to hook it to that tree. I'll find a way up for you too. I can't jump over that gully. Come on, quickly! Another raptor. All right, it's gone. It's ill. We can't leave it like this. The raptors will eat it. Thank you. Raptors, run!
Thanks a lot, Eric.
You know who I am?
Your parents are here.
They're looking for you.
You're Alan Grant. What are you doing here?
Your parents, invited me along.
Be careful with that. T-Rex scares some of the smaller ones away, but it attracts one really big one with a fin. Listen, compies! Aren't so bad on their own, but if you meet a group, it's bad news. Luckily, the T-Rex scares them off. That or they just don't like the smell.
Yeah.
There's a boat. Right alongside the bank. Looks in good shape.
Listen.
What?
It's my dad's satellite phone.
Mom! Dad! Dad! Mom!
Eric!
How did you know we were here?
The phone! The stupid jingle from the store, I heard it!
I don't have it.
I loaned it to Nash. He must have had it when he...